Today I'm back with the Walking Dead Destinies. Alright, so we are back with the Walking Dead Destinies.
We need to go on a run.
A few nights later, survivors camp near Atlanta. Uh-oh.
Lori!
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Damien sensitivity is so freaking high. Holy crap. Hold on. Aim sensitivity. It's already at the lowest. I guess skill points
Greg,
for making
over
it.
Here.
What are you doing, bro? You're not hiding from people. You're hiding from zombies. That's not gonna do anything. Yeah, let me just hide under the desk.
You're right up ahead.
I'm detected. Boom. Boom, 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 yeah. Ooh. Where the F is Carl? Oh. Carl, what are you doing over there? Like, you can make the run to the RV. I don't know why you're just standing there. Let's go. Let's go, Carl. Boom. Carl. Carl. Carl, just run to the RV, okay? Just run to the RV. Carl, go to the RV! Carl, you're gonna get me killed! Thank you, my goodness, finally.
Dad, they're attacking the RV!
No crap, Carl, thanks. Now get a gun and start helping me.
Got it some time, I'll get it started.
Where's everyone else?
My adrenaline is pumping.
Boom. Boom. But what? That was a headshot to the... What? Dude, just start it already, okay? Glenn or Dale would start it instantly. Someone just plays out of nowhere, dude. Oh! Wow, what a cutscene right there. Run! Yo, how the F...
Let me go!
Get off of me! I'm stuck! I'm surrounded! I'm surrounded!
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, I'm alive. Oh. I thought I died. Let's go. Now, go, go, go. Come on. No, there's too many! Go, go. Roll. Yes. Now what? How do I go to the car? Did I do it? Yes. Oh. No car sound effects whatsoever.
I don't have the strength for big swings anymore.
The next day, roadside. Oh, look at Merle, dude.
My name's Trevor.
You ain't tough enough. You die. Simple as that.
Merle. Uh-oh.
Walkers. A mess of them. Headed this way.
Oh, Christ.
Dude, that does not look like Rick at all, though. Sophia!
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 Stay here. I got her.
Episode 6. What lies ahead? The last episode of the season. Oh, my goodness. Wow, you really...
Damn. Adrenaline. Sophia!
Adrenaline. Pumping! Woo! Sophia! Boom! Really? I shot off his hand? And he gets me?
Adrenaline is pumping!
My adrenaline is pumping!
Can't get too close when that thing's about to blow.
Grenade walker? They explode on contact? Oh my goodness. Boom!
Shh. Are you alright? Sophia, you have to do exactly as I say. Hide in there. Squeeze in tight.
Look at his finger.
I'll draw them away.
Look at his, like, wrist. It was like...
No. No, don't leave me.
This is the only way we both survive.
Hey, look at him fall, bro. Oh, what the heck? Where did these guys come from? What the heck? Alright, just gotta run around him. Oh my goodness, there's a grenade there?
Oh! Dad!
Yo, what are you guys doing here?
Coming after you. Apple don't fall far from the tree, I guess.
What's that supposed to mean?
What?
Hey, we gotta move here, man. These people are spent. Only so many hours of daylight left. Still got a long way back.
We can't stop yet. She could be nearby.
Oh. Look at that dare.
She could be a lot of things.
I can't go back. Her being out here is my fault.
Well, that's just great. Now she's got you doubting yourself, huh?
What about you?
Huh?
You doubt me?
Oh. Oh! Oh, Carl!
Carl! Oh, no, 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 no!
Carl, no!
Help!
Help!
Was he bit?
Shot.
Herschel!
Take him in there.
Take him in there.
He's out of danger for the moment.
Will he be okay?
Bullet broke into pieces. Need to get him out, but I don't have the right equipment.
Herschel sounds the most like the characters.
Team set up a shelter at the high school.
So they'd have what we need?
They should. But the last time we saw it, it was overrun. We couldn't get near it.
I'll take care of it.
My daughters went to school there. One of them could show you the way.
Well, all right then. Who's the lucky winner?
Wait, what about Otis? Wait, what about Otis? Wait, is this gonna be a choice? HQ, look at Daryl. Green Farm. Herschel has joined the group. Maggie has joined the group. Beth has joined the group. Sophia has left the group. Episode 7, Bloodletting.
We'll cover more ground if we split up. Stay quiet and meet back here after.
Oh, I'm playing as Maggie? Yo, okay. Her thumb's clipping through the gun there. Can I break these? Okay, I can't. I'm currently playing Evil Within, so you can break the boxes, so I thought I got used to that.
Look at it now.
Oh no!
Right between the eyes.
You stomped on his head. How's that right between the eyes? It's a mess. Roll! How do I roll?
Eyes from me!
Pick up ammo. Pick up pistol. Wait, so I drop them! I drop them! I can't carry both! Why can't I carry both? I don't know.
I'll take that.
How can I carry? How can I carry all this, but I can't carry two guns, bro? Come here, buddy.
Get out of here!
What the? Where did all these guys come from? Oh my gosh!
Let me go!
Yo, that's it. Come here, man.
Come here, man.
Dude, Shane just goes hard, bro.
Finders keepers.
All right, protect Shane. Boom, yeah. Boom. Boom.
More ammo's always welcome.
Yo, we got more ammo's always welcome. We got 660 bullets, dude.
Finders.
We are set for life. We got everyone. Everyone is set for life for the apocalypse. 900.
More ammo's always welcome. Finders, keepers.
1,000. We keepers. Have 1,000 bullets. Yeah. We left with a freaking 1,000. Oh my. Heavy walker's tougher than you expect. It's more resistant to touch attacks. And its grab does more damage. Oh. Don't tell me I'm playing a Shane. Come on. Nah, dude. This is like freaking Last of Us when the freaking bloater comes in, bro. Dude, this is one.
Get out of here.
Oh. Run! Oh! No! She trips!
Shane! Help!
Save Maggie, I can't just leave her to die. Retrieve the medical equipment. Carl dies without the equipment. Wait, so you're saying either Carl or Maggie dies? Dang, this is both gonna change the story. I don't know, dude. I kinda wanna see Carl die. I kinda wanna see Carl die, dude. I wanna see Carl die, dude. I like no music. I like the new music in it too. Silence. Yo, dude, Carl's dead. Oh, shoot. Carl, girl.
I'm so sorry.
It's my fault. If he hadn't stopped to save me. Oh, Daddy.
Yo! Carl's dead. Eat it, shrimps. Daryl's still chopping wood. Still. Whoa, I'm playing as Shane. I got his skills for nothing. Okay, uh-oh. Shane's a little jealous. Rick's with the light. Episode 8. Haunted. The zombies are coming. Oh, look at Shane. This is a flashback. Boom! Oh, dude, that was like a triple kill! From me! Oh, double kill right there. Can we get a triple kill? Maybe? Yo. This girl's invincible! What is he doing? Where are you, Shane? I'm gonna get your...
I'm gonna get you out of here, bud. Listen to me. If you're gonna wake up, I need you to do it now, okay? Now.
Come on, Rick.
Please, man. Just show me a
wake
sign
up.
Or anything. Please, Rick.
I didn't have that pistol. Why didn't I use that pistol before? Ooh, we get a shotgun or a rifle. That's kind of cool. Oh, I'm killing people, bro. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. They're shooting back, bro. Shoot, I can't aim. The sensitivity is so high. A shot straight to the head and he's not dead.
Reload.
Dude, this sensitivity is so high. I'm hitting you straight in the face.
What you say?
Boom, literally straight to the head. How are you not dead? I had to move. Bro, what is this, Tetris?
Hey, we got an intruder.
No, intruder? Shut yo. Yeah, get wrecked, dude. Get wrecked, punks. Off to me, boys. Let's go. Boom. Boom. You ain't gonna live. Maybe you are. Wow, okay. I mean, he's not. Okay. Double kill. Let's go.
What you say? That you only
been. And. Oh, he's a knife. Not anymore.
What you say? That you only been.
Oh, wow. Yo, look at this guy, Bus. Now the question is, should I think I should kill the people shooting at me, actually. So I feel like zombies are easier. Like, these guys are taking shots to the head. I don't understand. Headshots should be one shot, dude. Well, okay, a little bit of a backstory, I see.
So, the park's full of walkers.
Look at Shane, bro! Oh, man.
That's it! We either take care of this right now, or we just gotta go! Get your weapons, y'all!
What is with his face, bro?
Shane, that's enough. You damn right that's enough! Enough risking our lives for a little girl who's gone!
Anyone who has not seen The Walking Dead would not enjoy this at all. They would not understand the story at all, bro. They would be like, what?
The hell with that, man! The right choice is
what is with his face, bro? What is with his face?
I'm talking about fight! Right here, right now!
Talking about fight! Right here, right now!
Now, if y'all wanna live, if you wanna survive, you gotta fight for it! I'm talking about fight! Right here! Right now!
Look at that big forehead, bud. Who do I play as? Merle?
Dropped my ex at the windmill. Alright! Adrenaline is pumping!
I like how everyone else is waiting for Merle here. I don't understand. What do you want me to do? What fire axe, dude? There it is. Now what do I? How do I get it? Let's go, Merle. Get that workout in. They're really making me move a bunch of crates. No, wrong one. I want to push this one. I'm surprised that of all people, Merle's doing this.
A few moments later.
There we go.
Let's do this. Let's see if my friend Tippy here has something to say.
Look at the head sliding down, bro. Look at him go. Now I'm playing as Shane. Okay. Hello? Break open the barn. Is this good enough? I'm confused, bro. Can't believe it. Dude, holy crap, they just keep on spawning, bro. What the heck?
Lock and load.
Let me get 1,000 bullets like last time. Oh, there, are you okay there, dude? Where the heck did Merle go, bro? Why are you guys on that side? Rick, what are you saying, bro?
Me.
And Merle, why did you say give the axe to the cop guy?
Like, wait from
no,
me.
You gave it to me. Daryl, you shot me. You shot me in the arm, Daryl. Watch where you fire in those things.
So how many walkers are there, dude? Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Oh, dude, what the heck was that? Oh no, Sophia. Dang, Sophia wasn't that small. Why did you point your gun like down to the ground?
We made too much noise. We should check the fences.
So this is where you plan to do it?
As good a place as any. It ain't gonna be easy.
Wait, so they're gonna skip that? They're gonna skip the whole Randall part and Dale? I guess Dale's not dead.
You're just gonna have to.
You're gonna kill me?
I haven't played as Dale at all.
Take my place so you can screw my wife.
Have my children.
My children. Call you daddy. Is that what you want?
I'm a better father than you, Rick. I'm better for Lori than you, man, because I'm a better man than you, Rick, because I'd fight for her. Raise your gun.
I won't. You're going to have to shoot an unarmed man. Now listen to me, Shane. There is still a way back from this. Nothing has happened here. I'm going to lay down our guns.
Lay them down.
I'm going to walk back to the farm.
Walk back to the farm.
Together.
Together.
Back to Lori.
Back to Lori.
Put this all behind us.
This only ends one way. Only one of us is going back to that farm.
Ooh, Rick should lead the group or Shane should lead the group. All right, you guys already know what I'm going to do, okay? I want to choose what didn't happen in the show. So obviously, Shane got to lead the group. You know what I'm saying? Shane!
Sorry, brother.
Oh! Oh! Ew, wow, what was that face?
Then you come back and just destroy everything!
Oh, Rick's a boss fight? What the heck?
This baby packs.
You're out of your mind, Shane!
Oh, shoot, bro! What is going on, bro? Bro, what am I playing right? Kill your friend? Yo, what am I playing right now, dude? Rick is... Rick is tough as frick right now, I'll tell you that. Hold on, I gotta reload. Hold on, relax. Rick!
Keep moving. Don't let him get you.
Dang, Rick, calm down, alright? Calm down there. Calm down, Rick.
Stay sharp, soldier. You reload. You're weak, Rick!
Here we go. Boom!
Shane.
Boom! Oh! Boom! In the arms
of the angel. Sorry, Rick. It has to be this way. You made me do this!
Oh. What? Now I'm gonna fist fight him now? Yo! What is going on? Why is the zombie that for me, not freaking Rick? Come here, Rick. I'm gonna crowbar you to the face. Boom.
Please don't go, Shane. Please.
Let me go.
Yo, Rick, chill. Rick's so angry right now. Yeah, boom.
You saved us, Shane. I'm so grateful.
Oh, the way he just fell like that.
This was you, not me.
Dang. Whoa, he turned fast. Uh-oh. Oh. Shoot.
Hurry, get to the truck.
Get to the truck. Oh no.
Let's go, old man. This train ain't stopping.
Oh no. Oh.
Move your ass, Dale.
Wait, I feel like something would have changed if I never, I don't know, maybe if I picked Rick, it would have changed, I don't know.
We spent the entire winter going from house to house, living on the
street. Yo, look at him, dude.
Lord, she's due any day now. We need to find some place to hole up for a few weeks.
You two still.
She can barely look at me. She blames me for.
She'll get over it. You did what you had to do.
Yo!
That's a shame.
It's perfect.
Hurry! Get to the truck!
I think we already did this part, actually. HQ, prison outskirts. Ooh, first time playing as Daryl. Rick left the group. Yo! Merle! Dang! Yo, Merle's got an upgrade! Hey boys, well, I'm gonna end the second part of The Walking Dead Destinies here. A lot's happened. I don't really have to explain it because you guys saw firsthand, but that was crazy. I want to do everything that didn't happen in the show. I really hope I get to see, like, the tree, the choice tree. Crazy stuff, dude. That Rick boss fight, oh man. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy The Walking Dead Destinies part 2, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.
Dang, there's this tough music and then sitting around the campfire singing a campfire song. FIERAND, that's a campfire song. Lori's pregnant.
Lock and load.
Yes, sir. Pick a medkit. Where's the medkit? Yeah, give me this stuff through the rooms. Where do all these walkers come from?
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
Okay, boy.